So, Mike, ready to make history? Face it, Michael. You have the strength and the power to defeat me. I'm of Cherubim. While you stand here, a mere archangel. A serpent compared to me.
As long as I remain, Lucifer, I will always fight to defend his glory and his honor.
His glory. His honor. What glory is there for a god whose own flock abandons and forsakes him? Who sits aside and observes man as he continues to desecrate and defile his so-called holy name? What honor is there for a god who allows death to roam about his precious world like moss on the bark of an oak tree? To let man destroy his pathetic excuse of life on sin and destruction? He never desired evil to ever corrupt man's soul. His only wish is that man live a life of peace, love, and grace. Evil was never created by him. He who is full of all that is good in this world, full of such love and grace. Evil and sin originates from you, Lucifer. He did not create it. You were the cause of all the despair, not the Almighty.